Alright guys, I'm gonna go quickly through my groceries over here. So we got raspberries, eggs, salad, spinach, brown rice. We got burgers here, chicken and spinach burgers. Then we got chicken burgers and then beef burgers. Then chicken and curry sauce, sweet potatoes, broccoli, bread and turkey. What's up guys, so we're back from the gym. That was peak gym and it's the first gym I joined since I started bodybuilding. And then I kind of changed gyms and now I'm back at it again. I'm back in the same gym I started and it feels so good to be back. Like it feels like I'm back home, I'm back with my family. It feels so good, like I know everyone there. And I got such a good workout there, like I almost hit a new PR and everything. So that just goes to show a lot. And even like the bench press, I hit a new PR on the bench press, that's insane. That was one awesome workout. I was recording in the gym and my camera fell and it almost broke, like the screen wouldn't flip back down. So I tried fixing it myself, but it didn't work. So I had to call my dad, the builder, and he fixed it. Yes, he did. Hey guys, so this is tonight's dinner. It's three burgers, some salad, and an omelette. Yeah, three burgers, because life is better when you're bulking. Woo!
We've got some meal prep going on. We've got sweet potatoes there. Then we got some broccoli here. There's chicken curry.
So just cooking the chicken here. So we have some meal prep going on for Monday and Tuesday. That's how I usually do it. I meal prep on Sunday for Monday and Tuesday, and then I meal prep on Tuesday night for Wednesday and Thursday. So the great thing about this chicken is that it's already prepared basically. All you need to do is put it in the pan and that's it. And it's healthy, it tastes good, it doesn't taste boring, it actually tastes good, so it's like eating healthy is really easy. Like all you gotta do is like search for these things and like little hacks that will make it so much easier and make you stick to your meals.
Alright guys, so these are the two meals done.
Alright guys, so I made an order from Amroc Corp Gibraltar. So I'm gonna go for my order over here. We'll start here. We've got the green tea tablets and these are amazing. Like I'd rather take these tablets and take three green teas a day. Like one tablet is the same as having three green teas, so I have one in the morning because they're high in caffeine, and if I have one at night I would just not sleep. So then we've got cod liver oil, and I've recently been struggling to get some omega-3s, so I thought I'd just take up some cod liver oil as supplements. We've got some vitamin D3 over here, some crunchy almond butter, which I'm gonna have every morning with my oats. We've got some zero calorie maple syrup. And I recommend you guys get this, especially if you're dieting. Like, it just makes such a difference to add this to your porridge in the morning or whatever you're having. I mean, it tastes great. So if you guys are cutting, you're gonna need this. So yeah, we've got some protein pancake mix over here, maple syrup flavor, and I'm trying to up my protein pancake game, so this is definitely gonna help. We've got some whey protein powder. I got the chocolate mint flavor, I can't wait to try it. Then we've got some BCAAs, which I have during my workout, along with some creatine monohydrates. We've got a shaker and some almond drink from Pip and Nuts as well. So yeah, then again, like, if you're not really into buying protein or supplements, I still recommend you check out the website because they have amazing products like peanut butter, zero calorie maple syrup, they have other flavors as well, and almond drink. So again, like, they have an amazing range of different products. I recommend you check it out. I'll put that link down in the description so you guys can check it out. Alright guys, so that's it. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you all for watching. If you really like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. Thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.